At a vigil in Tampa, dozens mourn the death of a 19-year-old Black Lives Matter activist found dead after disappearing earlier this month in Tallahassee. Olowotuwan Sala was found dead along with 65-year-old Victoria Sims. Aaron Glee has confessed to kidnapping and murdering the women. Court documents show Glee admitted to sexually assaulting Sala before killing him. Days before her death, Sala posted on Twitter that a man had molested her after giving her a ride. Now protesters are asking police why they didn't investigate the allegations. Glee is now jailed without bond.